hand. And the feet.
What fool brought it in that crate? That you'd risk your life for it?
Our lunch.
You almost got munched for a few sandwiches? Uh-oh, sorry, gotta run. Almost there. I think I'm back.
Make it.
Man overboard. Shaw, Ben is overboard. Bring the boat around.
Next time you're in my sights, you won't be so lucky.
See, I told you so. That was the same thing that tried to munch me last night. Captain Shaw and I were right.
Just because he was right about the Kraken doesn't mean I was wrong about him. I want you to stay away from that guy. He's trouble.
You're just being stubborn.
Yeah, don't you just hate people like that?
We'll leave this to the experts, Ben. Like those Friends of Fish guys.
Experts? Who better to snag a lake monster than the guy with the monster buster on his wrist?
I'm afraid this is just gonna have to be the one that got away, son.
Low down, no good fish kissers.
Captain Shaw, what is it?
The nerve of those Enviro punks. They shut down the entire lake. Nobody tells me where to sail. And nobody's gonna keep me away from reeling in the catch of the century. Nobody.
Come on, Ben! What did you do? Fall in?
Hey, no stowaways on my boat, even if you are only a filthy rat.
First Mate Dennison reporting for duty, sir?
She's probably been chased deep by our fishy friends. Only one way to flush her out, with a little live bait.
Maybe I should go with you. You know, just in case.
No need. I've got my dive buddy right here.